Hi, this is Mark Shaw with Accent Gold Solutions. Today in our video, we're going to be covering why should we choose Microsoft CRM over Salesforce.com? What are the advantages or disadvantages in a head-to-head competition? First point we're going to be talking about is just a lower price point, a lower total cost of ownership. When you compare the Microsoft Dynamics CRM online product to Salesforce.com, you need to compare not the professional version of Salesforce, but the enterprise version. Really, if you want to compare feature by feature, that's really the comparison. The professional version doesn't offer you nearly the feature set that you're going to find in Microsoft Dynamics CRM. So if you compare the pricing here, you see Microsoft is at $44 per user per month. Salesforce Enterprise is at $125 per user per month. There's a lot of details you can get into when you do a side-by-side comparison of those features, but if you just look at that point alone, that makes it pretty clear for the life of the product, year over year, you're going to be saving yourself quite a bit of money. Choice and flexibility. So with Microsoft, you do get the flexibility of choice. Specifically, what will a business need over the next couple of years? Most people don't realize this, and as a result, they aren't thinking about their future. They're just thinking about right now. But flexibility is important to ensure that a CRM solution is going to continue to support your changing needs. Salesforce.com, the problem is they only have one operating model, and that is you just rent it forever. You can't ever install it in your own local environment. You're kind of stuck with them in their environment and their hosting. They will upgrade you when they feel like it, when they will push out their upgrades. With Microsoft, you have the option of upgrading. You have the option of hosting it yourself. With Microsoft, you can use the CRM product in a hosted environment, hosted by Microsoft online, or you can move it into your own server environment, depending on what your business requirements are. Thirdly, user adoption. User adoption is really a key to a successful CRM implementation. What we've done over the years is as we've implemented CRMs, we've noticed that you got to have a perfect balance between having enough complexity to represent your business model, but you need to keep it as simple as absolutely possible. And for people who love to use Microsoft Outlook, and we've just seen that's a large percentage of our professional clients, because Microsoft CRM is built right into Outlook, and because CRM tasks become Outlook tasks, and because your Outlook CRM becomes your backup offline, and you've got your offline backup built right into the product, it's very easy for users to figure it out. You've got the ribbon that you're accustomed to. It's the same ribbon in Outlook, in Office, in Excel. It's the same ribbon you're going to find in the CRM products. For Microsoft Outlook users who need a CRM solution, really Microsoft is probably the natural choice because it's designed to improve user productivity for those who really are comfortable with working in the Microsoft Office environment. And lastly, you can take advantage of the Microsoft platform. Whether there is any other Microsoft technology deployed in your business currently or not, Microsoft invests billions each year into their product development, and we've seen this. They keep adding features like crazy. We continue to do work on behalf of our customers to make sure that the solutions continue to work better. That's what Microsoft is saying. They're going to continue improving the experience, and you see it. SharePoint integrates beautifully with Microsoft CRM. Office 365 integrates beautifully with Microsoft CRM. Excel, Word, all these tools, they have incredible integration. I mean, really, really incredible integration. Not just that you can export a report to Excel, but you can export your data, clean it up, and hit another button, and it just naturally imports right into to CRM. Microsoft has so many other product offerings that go along with their product, such as business intelligence, unified communications, integration workflow, and on and on. If you need support from us, we would love to be able to help you. If you need more comparison information, we have charts that we'd love to provide you.